today I'm going to tell all of you about who am I and hope you know more about me after my presentation. My name is Zhang Rujun and you can also call me Jeannie. And that's me. I'm now a senior student, so I will graduate in this June. I come from Taichung. This is a city near the middle of Taiwan. And we have great climate in Taichung, not like the raining weather in Sunshine. And there are many good viewpoints in Taichung, such as the National Taichung Theater in the middle of the monitor. And I'm now majoring in economics and joining the Security Studies Society. This is a club that teaches students about stocks and funds, and also the concept of investment, because I love money a lot. Making lots of money can allow me to do whatever I want to do in the future. I love travel a lot. I just went on a trip around Taiwan in the summer vacation. And that's the picture of the National Balloon Festival in Taichung. And the fan-shaped roundhouse in Zhanghua. That's the last fan-shaped roundhouse in Taiwan. And since I'm not a sociable person, I'm not good at getting along with others. So I choose to go on the trip by myself. I think it is a good chance to know more about me, and I can know how much things I can do without others. And I took that picture in Taichung. When I go on a trip, I like to bring my camera with me. That allows me to keep all the scenery and memories with me after the trip ends. The picture you just saw are all taken by myself, and those two pictures are taken in Japan. In my spare time, I also like to read comics or watch dramas. And I'm recently addicted to this drama called Lang Ya Bang. Actually, I finished this PowerPoint with the background music of it. I'm a person who cherishes friendship a lot. Those are my friends in college, and the others are my friends since we are in junior high school. We met each other for a long time, and we have lots of great memories. And we took this picture in our school. I think I'm a person full of contradiction. As I said, I love to go outdoors and travel a lot. But sometimes I can spend the whole day sitting in front of a computer and watching drama. Also, I'm not good at making new friends. But if we become close friends, I will cherish my friendship a lot. And this is who I am. Hope you like my presentation. Thank you.